All right, welcome back, everybody. Christmas is a great way to show your Packers pride, and why not dress yourself and your tree in green and gold? Lisa is here, and though she loves Brett Hundley, she's excited for the return of Aaron Rodgers.
We are back, and we are excited. And so what I want to feature is a couple quick things. I know it's last-minute shopping right now,
yeah.
So people are thinking, what do I get? I need a stocking stuffer. What we have here on the table is all of our little ornaments, and I absolutely love this. This is one of my favorites. It's a little bell with a little Santa. He is so, so cute. I need to buy about six of these things very shortly. Yes, and little Santa. So if you're looking for that, you know, your hairstylist, your mailman, your neighbor who helped you snow blow your house yesterday, these are great little gifts. Oh, yeah, there is. You have no idea. So these are great, great stocking stuffers. We have lots of ornaments. The hats we're wearing, the stockings, those are great. But really what I want to feature is our jerseys.
Mm-hmm.
So you're looking for that big item, that great item. We have three styles of jerseys. We have the Elite, we have the Limited, and then we have a Game, and then we customize. We can customize anything for you. And if you remember, we had Baby Hudson.
Yes.
This is his. So this says Dimmer on the back. We made this when he was going to have the baby. And it's a little sweatshirt.
We can customize anything.
So it's a little up. It is an upcharge to do this, but it's really great. And we have our Local 5 Live jersey that we did last year for you. So we can do almost anything in the store. And great. Mary, Nancy, Donna, Jen, we have a group of women that's all they do is press, and they are one of our best.
Yeah.
And so it's really fun, and we love it, and we're ready for this weekend. It is a playoff game in my world. I think it's pretty big, and we're excited. So if you're looking for those last-minute gifts, come see us. 30% off through Sunday.
Sunday.
So 30% off. Okay.
I want to ask about the time it takes to customize.
Thank you.
Because you can get this done before Christmas.
Yes.
Right?
It takes 20 minutes to customize any jersey or sweatshirt. The girls what we'll do is we can actually take your cell phone and call you if you want to shop around in the store or go get lunch. Go grab lunch at 1919 or maybe go ice skating across the street. Then come back and get
tubing.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, if there's making the snow. We went and watched it yesterday.
Right.
Okay. In between our break, of course, dear.
Otherwise, you'll find Lisa at the store.
Yes.
I also want to look at the tree
toppers. Okay, we have some fun. What I love is these tree toppers. We also have player ornaments. We have Nelson, Matthews, and of course Rogers. And then we also have Vince Lombardi, which I think are great, especially for the vintage. And then these are great. These blown. I know I have a lot of these in my tree. These kind of blown glass type of ornaments with the helmet and then the football adds a little bling. And then last but not least, we do have this great truck, Packer truck, that you can put in a setting if you have a village, and it comes with trees. So if you have a train set or a village set, this will go with your village and be really fun. And then it comes with a set of trees behind it.
Okay.
So you get the trees with it. So those are just, and then we have some fun little a nicer box. And then this is those dated ornaments. So everybody loves those dated ornaments to put on their tree. I love the wood Santa. I think he looks in the package. He doesn't. I took them all out of the package.
Good.
He looks way better out of the package.
All right, so. Hey, let's take